Kiss on the cheek. make some noise for the future of this world right now. Let's politely burn this place to the fucking ground right now. This next song's about drugs. And I think we're all smart enough to celebrate our lives. I encourage you. Before we go on, let me make sure that everyone in here is being themselves. That's very important. This song's about needles.
Thank you.
through what I had yet to know that I was going to have to go through. I think it's only appropriate that we dedicate this song and maybe this entire set to the late, great David Bowie himself. Thank you. I want to tell you guys how very, very sexy I think you are. We gotta know that sexiness is a state of mind. It's all about confidence. You feeling sexy? Portland is a very sexy city. There's a lot of really good songs about sex, like Let's Talk About Sex, Baby. Let's talk about you. Knives and orgasms. If we can, I want to give the mosh pitters. a chance to mosh pit. So do me a favor, open up a big fat circle for me right here. Let's see if we can recreate an old school punk rock circle pit. That means everybody going around in one direction, right? Ladies, punk rock circle pit for you. Run! I also want to say one thing, not to get too serious, but I think we all understand by now that there's a lot of people who are not only trying to sell us products, but they're infiltrating our minds with their ideas through social media. So, if I could encourage you just a little bit, I could be an inspiration to you, and I will give you $10 if you quit your fucking Instagram and your Facebook. I don't know about you, but I am no longer buying the shit they're selling. This song is called Listen. You guys fucking rock. Holy shit. If you're having anywhere near the amount of fun that I'm having, then you're having the best fucking time in your life. I'm having the best time. Maybe I'm just saying it for me to remind myself that if I don't make a memory right now of this night, then I might forget it and that would be very, very tragic. So hopefully everyone here can make a memory, a beautiful memory, that lasts them for the rest of their lives. What a beautiful fucking 15 years we've had. It's incredible to say this as honest and as sincerely as I've ever said anything in my life. This music means more to me now than it ever has meant to me. Thank you. This song's called Yesterday's Feelings. And say a very, very special thank you to all the hardcore Used fans in here tonight. Everyone here who has stuck by our side since day one. here, so I love you. Life to the fullest. We'll be right back. maybe inspire some of you in the future. But while we were making this record, the very first love of my life, my very first girlfriend, the girl that I first had sex with, the girl that I first smoked to, she overdosed and died while we made this record, and it was something that I really, at the time, did not think that I could make it through. But this song, personally, got me back on the stage. Feeling like I've made it through alive. This is a celebration for me, so.
Hey, son punched me in my face.
Pleasure, and I wish this